Hi, this is Droid FZ and these are the best casual games of the week. First up is Hawk Freedom Squad, developed by my.com.bb. Here you have to control the aircraft with your fingers and defeat enemies. You can unlock many aircrafts and also upgrade. There's also boss battles. It has more than 100 levels and co-op mode. A fun casual arcade game. Next up is Fat Money Endless Hopper, developed by Groovy Android. Here your objective is to collect carrots by tapping and releasing the screen. It's in early access mode, so it might contain bugs. There are other rabbits which you can unlock. Fun casual game to kill time. Next up is Light, developed by Yuzu Stars. Here you have to play as a light bomb. You have to tap on the screen to change direction and reach your goal. Beautiful casual game to try out. Next up is Pixel Superheroes, developed by Lighto Movie. It's an action running game where you have to collect coins and save hostages. You get special heroes and power ups while running.
My name is Jeff.
A fun casual tap to jump game. Next up is Catch, developed by Mill Menu. It's an action puzzle game with good graphics. It has more than 50 levels and you should try it out.
Kill him. Kill him now.
Next up is Zombie Catcher, developed by two men and a dog. Here you have to catch zombies and make zombie juice. You can buy new equipment and lures. A fun zombie catching game to try out. Next up is Up the Wall, developed by Turbo Chili. You have to reach 100% to win the prize by swiping on the screen. Next up is Alien Path, developed by App Explorer, SBN BHD. It's a puzzle game where you have to defeat aliens by pathfinding. Next one is Power Hover, developed by Odd Rock. It's a hoverboard action game where you have to collect batteries and complete levels. The physics are good and so is the gameplay. A good casual game to try. Last one is Lost Maze, developed by Joywave Games. It's a puzzle game with simple drag controls. It has more than 60 levels. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.
Tasty.